So one tip that I would give you with this ultra fine fluorocarbon line is that it is a little bit prone to twisting, especially seeing you using a fairly light drag setting. And a great little trick is just to cut your lure off when you're moving between spots and just trail some line out behind the moving boat. Doesn't matter whether you're traveling on the electric motor like I am now or on the outboard, just run 40 or 50 meters out behind you, at least as much as you're casting, and trail it behind the moving boat just for a couple of minutes. It'll take all that twist out of it, straighten it up. It'll be like new line. It's a really good tip. And then when you wind it back on, just squeeze it between your fingers to put a little bit of tension on it. You'll dramatically reduce how many tangles you get doing this.